challenges are what make life interesting. Overcoming them is what makes life meaningful.
Take pride in how far you've come. Have faith in how far you can go. But don't forget to enjoy the journey.
You showed us that social distancing doesn't mean we can't be together.
We'll praise thy name so dear throughout eternity.
Thank you.
evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Slido High School's graduation for the class of 2020. We are thankful that tonight the graduates will receive the recognition each truly deserves in a time where the global pandemic has left us challenged yet resourceful. In order that this ceremony may be a meaningful experience for each graduate, please be respectful with noisemakers and cell phones. Now, Mary Lynn Spencer will open the ceremony with the pledge, followed by the senior ensemble playing the Star Spangled Banner. Please remain standing as Grace Alexandra Sanji gives the invocation, and as the senior quartet sings America the Beautiful. The quartet is composed of Billy Elise Barber, Heaven Lee Brown, Michaela Renee Martin, and Doriana Gail Roy.
I pledge allegiance to the flag, to the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. To the flag, to the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please bow your heads. Dear Lord, we thank you for allowing us to share this important milestone with our classmates, families, faculty, and administrators who have made this experience one to remember. We thank you for blessing us with such supportive teachers and administrators who have guided us along our educational journeys these past 4 years, but especially within our final semester, which provided its own unique set of challenges. Additionally, we thank you for our beloved families and friends who will continue to support and strengthen us in the many years to come. As the class of 2020 emerges from this stadium today as graduates, ready to seize each new opportunity, we ask that you always remind us of the lessons we have learned within the walls of Slido High School. With these valuable lessons, give us the love and guidance to provide ourselves with success in all our future endeavors. Lastly, we ask that you remain by our sides and serve as our guide through these new challenges and opportunities that await us. For with your guidance, we will transform the world and light a fire that cannot be put out. In your name we pray, amen.
Oh, beautiful for spacious skies, for amber waves of grain, for purple mountain majesties above the fruited plain. America, America, God shed his grace on thee.
Please be seated. The class of 2020 is deeply grateful to the many individuals who helped us achieve this goal, and we wish to publicly thank them. We thank our parents and extended families who guided us, nurtured us, and helped us achieve our goals. We say thanks to our teachers who met with us on a daily basis and gave us the inspiration and foundation upon which to build our future. We say thanks to the Slidell High School administration, whose talent and dedication made our stay here a full and rich experience. We are also honored to have special guests here tonight who are seated on the stage. These individuals, although behind the scenes, played major roles in our success. Please hold your applause until all are introduced. From the central office of the St. Tammany Parish School Board, Superintendent of Schools, Mr. Trey Fulce, and Associate Superintendent, Mr. Pete Jabia. St. Tammany Parish School Board members are from District 6, School Board President, Mr. Michael Nation, and District 13, Mr. James Bro. Please join me in giving our guests a warm welcome. Our opening address will be delivered by Skylar Rain Baker, who reflects on our spark of perseverance.
Class of 2020, let's take a moment to return to the start of this incredible journey we have been on together, the moment where it all began. August 2016, we entered through the big glass doors of Slidell High as a group of freshmen, holding on tightly to our schedules and trying to avoid the taunting gaze of the seniors who seemed far older than we. We were beginning the most transformative time of our lives. Full of both fear and excitement, we were already counting down the days until we would cross the stage and call ourselves alumni. By sophomore year, we had grown a bit. We suddenly felt the power of no longer being at the bottom of the totem pole, but still excitedly awaited the time we would be known as upperclassmen. We were really starting to find where we belonged at school, and we faced our harder classes head on. This perseverance drove us straight to our junior year, a year that tried relentlessly to extinguish our flame. Fully feeling the weight of our grades and assignments, we spent much of the year learning how to juggle adversities we had never faced before, such as jobs, research projects, social lives, and the true monster behind it all, procrastination. We laughed together, we cried together, and when we finally made it to the junior car parade, all donned in our bright reds and oranges to signify that we were a fire that could not be extinguished, we had finally become the royalty we had always dreamed of being. Senior year has flown by in what feels like a matter of seconds. Our journey is certainly one for the history books. However, when we look back to our journey as seniors, it is easy to focus on the words left unsaid, or the wishes that were never fulfilled. Hopefully, we will know way down in our souls that this year has been so much more than that. As we venture out into the real world, may we always remember the words of Michael Josephson. Take pride in how far you've come. Have faith in how far you can go. But don't forget to enjoy the journey. We find the very thing that ignites our souls, and we take in the beautiful world around us. Overcome the hardships. Fight the good fight. Relish in the new beginnings. Our futures await us, Tigers. It is time we embrace our journey.
Now, our principal, Mr. William C. Percy, has some brief remarks for the graduates.
Thank you. On behalf of the faculty of Slidell High School and the class of 2020, it is my pleasure to welcome all of you to our graduation ceremony. I have watched these young people grow and mature into accomplished young adults. Their journey began with their freshman orientation, and it ends with tonight's ceremony. The members of the class of 2020 have been active participants in the life of Slidell High School. As seniors, they have met their responsibilities and have provided quality leadership across the spectrum. The influence of this class has been felt in a very significant and positive way at Slidell High School. Seniors of 2020, our faculty is proud of your accomplishments and grateful for your service to our high school. The coronavirus has disrupted the end of your senior year, but I know that you will not let this slow you down. You will set your goals, you will work hard, and move successfully into your future. Our prayers and best wishes go with you. May God bless you all. And remember, once a tiger, always a tiger.
Thank you, Mr. Percy. In our main address, Georgia Aim Peck encourages us to blaze on through adversity. From the moment our generation was brought into this world until now, we have witnessed many challenges. We were born during the time of 9/11, an event that shook the United States of America to its core and generated uncertainty about the future. A few years later, we were hit with Hurricane Katrina. Families were broken, and our lives were anything but normal. Now, we live in a time where reality appears surreal. We wake up every day pondering when our lives will return to normal. Moments we had thought about our entire lives, memories we had planned to make, events we had intended to share with family and friends, a precious part of our lives has seemingly gone. We can certainly have regrets for what might have been, but we can probably better use this time as a rare opportunity to reflect and remember pieces of the last 4 years, such as memories we've created, friends we have made, and lessons we have learned. Our sadness can transform into gratitude as we remember every faculty and staff member who has helped us throughout our high school journey. We can cherish the little moments as we learn how to work through this very difficult time. We will carry these lessons with us for the rest of our lives. We are the living example of what it means to overcome a challenge. We are still learning in spite of our high school education ending early. And through this unique education, we can share our experiences with generations to come. As a former Marine and author, Joshua J. Marine, once said, "Challenges are what make life interesting. Overcoming them is what makes life meaningful. Through adversity comes growth." The class of 2020 is proof of this.
We are strong and will continue to face every challenge with strength, dignity, and the knowledge that every milestone we experience is one to cherish. We have learned, class of 2020, that there is no perfect vision, but with that lesson has come the wisdom that with the vision, we have purpose.
Assistant Principal Mr. Quay Briscoe will now recognize our graduates who have completed all requirements in college and career readiness, followed by Assistant Principal Ms. Tracy Jordan Larson recognizing our top honor graduates.
The graduates this evening have embarked in both college and career readiness through academic and real life experiences in a variety of interests and professions. The Slidell High community is proud to recognize that tonight's 363 graduates have gone above and beyond their regular curriculum in order to enhance their preparedness for the future. This year's graduates have 2,346 academic dual enrollment credit hours and 1,048 career technical dual enrollment credit hours. Many will start college with enough credits to be sophomores, and the hard work has afforded millions in scholarships for the class of 2020. At this time, we ask the graduates who are college bound and have earned dual enrollment and advanced placement credits to please stand and be recognized. That's awesome. With a total of 1,129 industry-based certifications, we are proud to recognize the graduates who have received these certifications, preparing them for both college and the workforce. Will those certified graduates please stand? At this time, we would also like to recognize the members of class of 2020 who will be joining the United States Armed Forces to serve our nation. These Slidell High graduates represent service in the Air Force, the Army National Guard, the Army, the Marine Corps, and the Navy. Some of these graduates are already serving. For those attending this evening, please stand to be recognized as we say your name, and please remain standing until all names have been called. Hold up. Antonio Abalos, Army National Guard, please stand. Christopher Hudson, Army National Guard. Stephanie Schenagel, Army National Guard. Chad Buckley, Army Active Duty. Ethan Brown, Army Active Duty. Devin Hamburg, Army Active Duty. Cameron Howard, Army Active Duty. Donovan Kelly, Army Active Duty. Aaron Spear, Army Active Duty. Crystal Woodard, the Navy. Ethan O'Leal, Navy. Ethan Devalier, Navy. Wyatt Sabil, Navy. Cameron Williams, Navy. Christian Brown, Marines. Caden Guevara, Marines. And finally, Ashley Analoro, Air Force. Thank you.
evening. Slidell High School is proud to recognize those members of the graduating class who were designated as honor graduates. 59 members of the senior class are designated as honor graduates. Well, those honor graduates in the top 15% wearing gold tassels, please rise. And will the parents of those graduates please rise? Thank you. Now, will those honor graduates in the top 10% wearing gold cords and gold tassels please rise? And will the parents of these graduates please rise? Thank you. And now, will the honor graduates in the top 5% wearing gold stoles, gold cords, and gold tassels please rise? And will the parents of these graduates please rise? Please join me in recognizing the honor graduates of the class of 2020. Thank you. Now, we wish to give special recognition to those students ranked in the top of the class of 2020. Two students ranked 10th in the class. Alexandria Marie Self. Alexandria is a daughter of Tanya Summerlin and Shane and Shelley Self. She plans to attend University of Louisiana at Lafayette and major in insurance and risk management with a concentration in human resources. Alexandria Self. And Gavin Zachary Sykes. Gavin is the son of April McCoy and Derek Sykes. In the fall, Gavin will attend Louisiana Tech University and major in mechanical engineering. Gavin Sykes. Two students rank 9th in the class, Sarah Marie Gamina. Sarah is the daughter of Cindy and Scott Gamina. In the fall, she plans to attend Louisiana State University and major in mechanical engineering. Sarah Gamina. And Grace Alexandra Sanji. Grace is the daughter of Stephanie Sanji and Wayne Sanji Jr. She plans to attend Southeastern Louisiana State University and major in criminal justice. Grace Sanji. Three students rank 6th in the class. Jessie Michaela Freeland. Jessie is the daughter of Jen and Joel Freeland. She plans to attend Southeastern Louisiana State University and major in elementary education. Jessie Freeland. Dustin Robert Macri. Dustin is the son of Kim Macri and George Macri. In the fall, he plans to attend Louisiana State University and major in microbiology. Dustin Macri. Lucy Helene Sison. Lucy is the daughter of Sherry Sison and Keith Sison. She plans to major in speech pathology and audiology at the University of Louisiana at Lafayette. Lucy Sison. One student ranks 5th in the class, Mary Isabel Guadalupe Arduin. Mary is the daughter of Yvette and Leonard Arduin. She plans to attend Washington and Lee University and major in biology. Mary Arduin. Wow. And now, we are proud to announce the 5 students who are ranked first in the class of 2020. Madison Nicole Chase. Madison is the daughter of Sally Chase. In the fall, she will attend Louisiana State University and major in psychology. Madison Chase. Joshua Lynn McManus. Joshua is the son of Kathy and Jay McManus. He will attend Louisiana State University Shreveport, where he will major in physical therapy. Joshua McManus. Georgia Aime Peck. Georgia is the daughter of Valerie and William Peck. In the fall, she plans to major in broadcast journalism at Louisiana State University. Georgia Peck. Charlotte McDade Pugh. Charlotte is the daughter of Ann Pugh and Scott Pugh. In the fall, she will attend Louisiana Tech University and major in mechanical engineering. Charlotte Pugh. And last but not least, Mary Lynn Spencer. Mary is the daughter of Carrie and John Spencer. She plans to attend Louisiana Tech University and major in mechanical engineering. Mary Spencer. We want to recognize these students and their parents. Thank you, and now, would the parents of these top graduates please rise? Congratulations to the honor graduates of the class of 2020.
Now, please join our senior ensemble as they lead us in playing God Bless America. Gavin Zachary Sykes, challenges us to be the undefeated fire.
Fellow graduates of the class of 2020, we have finally made it. Despite all the challenges thrown at us over the years, and especially what would have been our last 9 weeks of school, we have all persevered rather than succumbed to defeat. The path that each of us has taken to get here today has been long, arduous, and filled with challenges that were meant to test our potentials. We were plagued with sleepless nights trying to finish those last few assignments, stress from what seemed like an endless amount of deadlines, tears when we got that bad grade, thinking that we had done well, and trying to keep up with life's many other responsibilities outside of school. Yet, these challenges do not stop now just because we have graduated. For those of us going to boot camp, we will be faced with the challenges of an environment that are meant to break us down and build us into a better version of ourselves. For those of us going into the workforce, we will be faced with finding a job that best suits us and learning the qualifications and demands for that job. For those of us going to college, we will be faced with a completely new learning environment, learning how to live on our own, and yes, even more deadlines accompanied by sleepless nights. Yet, we do not have to let these difficult lessons get the best of us. We must not accept defeat. Instead, we must persevere through all of life's challenges that get thrown in our way, just as we have always done before. Remember, fellow graduates, that we are Slidell High Tigers, capable of greatness, and no challenge we face will ever be too great to conquer. As motivational speaker Roger Crawford once said, being challenged in life is inevitable. Being defeated is optional.
Offering congratulatory remarks to the graduates is superintendent of the St. Tammany Parish School System and a proud graduate of Slidell High School's class of 1977, Mr. Trey Foles.
First of all, I hate to have to go after Gavin. Great job there on the speech, awesome. Hello, Slidell High School, class of 2020. Graduation is a special moment in time. Tonight's graduation is special for me as well. You see, 43 years ago, on this exact same field, I too graduated from Slidell High School, class of 1977. As a matter of fact, my son and my daughter always graduated on this field as well. It is indeed a special place. Tonight is the next chapter of your life. Unfortunately, COVID-19 took away many of your special moments at the end of your high school career. You are living through a moment in time that one day will be taught about in the history lessons. We have seen heroes step up in the world on a daily basis to fight the disease, feed the hungry, and take care of other people. Our motto this year is leading the way, and you saw that in action. You saw people stepping up and leading during this crisis, and many of you joined them, giving generously of your time to help those in need by doing such things as making face masks, serving as essential employees, and even teaching your parents how to set up their Zoom meetings. From these actions, your class learned about strength and resilience in the midst of struggle and stress. You showed us that social distancing doesn't mean we can't be together. In fact, your class of 2020 will always have shared memories of FaceTime meetings, drive-by celebrations, and being the senior class that actually missed getting to go to school every day. Following graduation, you'll be going in many different directions, workplace, college, the military. Please, please know that no matter what you do and where you go, you will always be together through the shared bonds that you have created. And I promise you, we will never, ever, never forget your class. We look forward to seeing what the future holds for you. Congratulations on your graduation, Slido High School, class of 2020.
Mr. Percy will now present the graduates. Madison Nicole Chase.
Joshua Lynn McManus.
Georgia Aime Peck.
Charlotte McDade Pugh.
Mary Lynn Spencer.
Mary Isabel Guadalupe Ardwin.
Jesse Michaela Freeland.
Justin Robert Macri.
Sarah Marie Gamina.
Grace Alexandra Sanji.
Alexandria Marie Self.
Gavin Zachary Sykes.
Skylar Rain Baker.
Billy Elise Barber.
Michaela Renee Martin.
Heaven Lee Brown.
Doriana Gail Roy.
Drake Allen Abney.
Bo Dean Adams.
Adriana Michelle Aguilar.
Layla Yasmin Agin.
Benjamin Matthew Albert.
Olivia Rose Anderson.
Timothy Christopher Anger.
Ashley Teresa Analoro.
Jenna Lynn Araby.
Gary Lawrence Arena III.
Adeyinka Oluwa Timelian Ariwa Joye.
Nakaya Benet Arnold.
Riley Shay Allman.
Bailey Owen Allmiller.
Cedric Banks.
Alan Jacob Baptiste.
Diana Joanne Baradell.
Jasmina Barakat.
Kasia Michaela Barnett.
Caitlin Nicole Barranco.
Hannah Laura Billiott.
Cameron Leland Black.
Callie Jade Bolden.
Andrew Feliu Bonino.
Haley Marie Bono.
Madeline Elizabeth Bourgeois.
Colin Michael Brady.
Kaylin Rose Branton.
Christian Michael Bro.
Peyton Aaron Broussard.
Denzel Dell Brown.
Ethan Lee Brown.
Miles Joshua Brown.
Anthony Vito Bruno.
Liana Shanice Brunson.
Congratulations.
Chad Nathaniel Buckley.
Tatum Renee Burkett.
Davon Marie Bird.
James Daniel Bird Jr.
Tehani Leslie Ali Caballel.
Autumn Yvonne Campo.
Mm-hmm. Destiny Alicia Cangelosi.
Chelsea Carcamo.
Abigail May Carlton.
Melina Renee Joe Carrion.
Bobby Taquez Carlton.
Anthony Paul Chadwick Jr.
Martha Alejandra Chavez Ceballos.
Reese Elizabeth Charrier.
Jalen Sinclair Cheatham.
Shannon Marie Chester.
Hunter Joseph Christopher.
Germani Marie Cloud.
Philip Joseph Coleman III.
Congratulations, Germani.
Caleb Dale Caldwell.
Right, Phil.
Simani Clara Cooper.
Tiana Anche Cooper.
Chance Vincent Coulon.
Jordan Elizabeth Crane.
Shaylin Michaela Crane.
Tarius Deshaun Crawford.
Haley Rayanne Creeth.
Carolyn Marie Cresson.
Alyssa Lauren DeCal.
Cameron Lee Dakin.
Cody William Dakin.
Alyssa Reese D'Alessandro.
Dante De Niro Daniels.
Oscar Davis III.
Evita Isabel De Guzman Flores.
I have it. Mario Ramon Denson Jr.
Alicia Ariane Da Silva.
Lainey Ruby DeSoto.
Amy Renee Dillon.
Harlan Amir Dixon.
Sierra Lorray Reed Domino.
Anjanae Unique Donaldson.
Shelby Ann Duran.
Amarion Deshaun Ducree.
Adrian Nicholas Dumas.
Anthony Joseph Dumas.
Nicholas Brennan Dunn.
Charles Michael Dyer.
Deshauna Janae Edwards.
Tamisha LeJay Edwards.
Nolan Michael English.
Ashlyn Marie Epperson.
Tyler Dennis Ernst.
Hannah Elizabeth Furman.
Mia Paige Fogarty.
Sarah Elizabeth Ford.
Kylan Rosario Lamont Franklin.
Alexis Ariane Freeman.
Jade Andrea Freeman.
Alyssa Gabrielle Fricky.
Angelo Luis Galarza.
Kimberly Ann Gardner.
Hannah Octavia Gervais.
Kyle Madison Getman.
Jewel Abrielle Gibson.
Jada Ashanti Gilbert.
Ellie Michelle Gilliland.
Stephanie Marie Glenn.
Benhale Uzziah Gordon.
Stephen Jacob Griffin.
Oh, yeah, Tyler Jonathan Griffin Red.
Riley Marie Grow.
Courtney Alyssa Guerin.
Riley Guevara.
Brian Joseph Hackett, Jr.
Kenya Alicia Haley.
Helena Bernice Harrell.
Cheyenne Shanae Harris.
Samuel Demetrius Hartley, Jr.
Solomon Nathaniel Josiah Hartley.
Sage Adeline Hebert.
Kian Patrick Heidler.
Cheyenne Taylor Nicole Helms.
Brooke Elizabeth Henson.
Jordan Danielle Hill.
Jacob Dylan Holly.
Logan Anthony Holly.
Christopher Jermaine Holloway.
Aaliyah Paige Howard.
Brennan Nicole Howard.
Cameron Desmond Howard.
Christopher Patrick Hudson.
Angel Victoria Hunter.
Dustin James Hutchison.
Jeremy Rashad Jarvis.
Ashlyn Sky Jenkins.
Danae Anna Jenkins.
Deja Jaquel Johnson.
Emily Elizabeth Johnson.
Emily Lindsay Johnson.
Emma Lorena Joyce Johnson.
Janaya Monique Johnson.
Marquise Rashawn Johnson.
Caleb Daniel Jones.
Caitlin Nicole Jones.
Hannah Alexis Juno.
Zoe Marie Klein.
Jennifer Marie Creamer.
Quentin Lee Cray.
Brianna Paige Mackless.
Jillian Carol Lycus.
Kaylee Elizabeth Landry.
Stephanie Angel Lassiter.
Christian Daniel Lassiter.
Floor Joanna Loriano Leon.
Tavares Joseph Douglas Laurent.
Ayana Michael Lawrence.
Charles Richard LeBlanc III.
Alexis Morgan Lee.
Darius Elijah Lee.
Scarlett Alexis Lemoyne.
Sadie Janae Lestermo.
Brianna Lynn Levron.
Ashley Brian Lewis.
Fartasia Laura Leah Lewis.
Tariana Danielle Lewis.
Madison Elizabeth Lotus.
Bryce Robert Lohr.
Gabrielle Annalise Lormand.
Bailey Davis Lupo.
Tyrus James Lynn.
Tyler Ashton Magnan.
Taylor Elizabeth Mallette.
Alyssa Jade Major. Mandel.
Elizabeth Hope Mandel.
Gavin Chase Malola.
Morgan Taylor Marshall.
Marvin Matthew.
Alyssa Renee McCullums.
Ayana Kian McElvin.
Sarah Mackenzie McHugh.
Nicole Marie McQueen Vance.
Tyleen Renee Mercadel.
Kaya Trinity Mary.
Austin James Meyer.
Javon Eugene Miles.
Ronald Jonquindo Mills.
Destiny Angelique Mitchell.
Niamara Michelle Mitchell.
Garrett Tyler Morgan.
Zachary Tyler Morrow.
Nicholas Wharton Muller.
Virginia Marie Munoz.
Chloe Nockin.
Brenda Vidal Naranjo.
Jennifer Navarro.
Samuel Roberto Navarro.
Zoe Beth Nettles.
Madison Rose Norris.
Ethan Michael O'Leal.
Kevin Emmanuel O'Neill.
Danica Cherie Otis.
Jorge Alberto Avalio Ceballos Jr.
Ryan Anthony Parr.
Nakosi Zamir Payne.
Kevin Dwayne Payton Jr.
Maria Michaela Payton.
Seth Joseph David Pena.
Gabriella Corinne Panino.
Peyton Henry Peranich.
Ariel Ziabria Perkins.
Mason Emmanuel Perry.
Dominique Renee Perry.
Harrison Jacques Perry.
Sophia Kathleen Pierce.
Seth Edo Pierre.
William Christopher Powell. Brendan Lee Price. Bryce Daniel Probst.
Caitlin Marie Prosperi.
Marina Ray.
Miguel Jaden Reyes.
Dylan Thomas Rice.
Michael Joseph Reed III.
Kaylee Ann Richard.
Brendan Dakota Ricks.
I'm gonna tell you. Katie Renee Roberts.
Dante Dewan Robertson.
Luke Timothy Rogers.
Brennan Jude Ramagosa.
Sarah Naomi Rose.
Emily Ledette Rousseff.
Lamond Rowe Jr.
Kristen Danielle Rowland.
Sierra Monet Rowland.
Melvin Ronnie Ruiz.
Penny Rose Sanchez.
Carlos Javier Santos III.
Gavin Joseph Schenk.
Raina Tavian Schenkel.
Corey DeMonte Segu.
Samantha Grace Seifert.
Garrett Michael Shally.
Isabel Marie Singletary.
Stephanie Lynn Slavinsky.
Erica Michelle Sladen.
Mark Quavon Small.
Emmanuel Smith IV.
Jordan Demetrius Smith.
Tyler Anthony Smith.
Cody Ross Snyder.
Cameron Charles Speaks.
Matthew North Spencer.
Stephen Brown Spencer.
Summer Brianna Stebbins.
Trevor Blair Steinhauser.
Kobe Marcel Stewart.
Michaela Evelyn Stewart.
Destiny Michelle Stokes.
Brian Montrell Taylor.
Tanisha Tashiana Taylor.
Robert Everett Thibodeau the Fifth.
Joseph Aaron Thibodeau.
Farah Anaya Thomas.
Reynard Thomas.
Charnesia Raquel Thompson.
Blake Michael Thon.
Ashley Neil Turgano Jr.
Kyron Jeremiah Turner.
Brianna K. Underwood.
Anna Jane Valdez.
Malia Danae Victor.
Vanae Jace Victor.
Travis Jude Vidrine.
Maya Lee Walgamott.
Cameron Walker.
Lester Tillman Warren Jr.
William Lawrence Watson the Third.
Brianna Ann Wendell.
Denicia Lorena Wesley.
Deja Keon West.
Blaine Connor Whitney.
Abigail Marie Whitworth.
Madison Nicole Weibelt.
Cameron Shamar Williams.
Crystal Dolores Williams.
Erin Michelle Williams.
Kentrell Andre Williams Jr.
Teremiah Diana Janice Williams.
Milton Dewan Woodrow Wilson.
Faith Elizabeth Woods.
Taylor J. Wright.
Taya Mary Catherine York.
Nathan Henry Young.
And Lucy Helene Sison.
And now, with the power vested in me by the state of Louisiana and the St. Tammany Parish School Board, I pronounce you graduates of Slidell High School.
Turn to their seats.
I guess I have to know it. Oh, thanks.
I believe in you. I introduced alma mater. And then
graduates, please return to their seats. Can all graduates please return to their seats? To conclude our ceremony, the senior quartet will lead us in the alma mater. After the alma mater, the recessional will begin. To honor the class of 2020, we ask that all guests remain in your place until the last graduate leaves the stadium. At this time, will everyone please rise?